Alright, I'm back. Restarted the game. This is after the battle where we lost Ashei. All of these troops left. They don't like that result. We'll join the loadout save. Right, we're back at the beginning of the Labrynna turn. Let us see. Nice, we don't have to replay that again. Okay. So in Deku, trees grow. Had these troops. They are too weak to defeat the Lizalfos in the field, so they are in danger. There. We're probably there to fight them now. Okay, all of these troops. Do that. Favor, good. We'll fight the battle on the battle map. This time we'll win, hopefully. Right, we're in the battle, start deployment. It worked, we are controlling Ashe again, but this time we have a much larger force. It won't be as easy for the enemy. Thank you. front. Defend. God, my dog. Okay. And then have general be behind everyone. And have a cannon. Can be over here. Take a pause. Be right back. Alright, I'm back. So we are about to start the battle. Control Ashei again. Using the third person mod or the immersion mod. This time we have a lot of infantry at the front. So they will need to go through the infantry and then reach the gunner posts. Which they will not manage to do, I think. Cannon firing too. Yeah, they need to go through the infantry, and then after that they will need to go through the gunner posts, and then all my ranged units including Pathfinders and Border Guards. They weren't there before. This will go. Send for their cavalry. Of course our infantry is in the way now. They have a much harder time reaching the gunner post, which they could destroy, as we saw in the other video, if they could reach it. They are already shaking the Kazorus Gaikos or Elmasar Riders. Hopefully they won't even get through the infantry. Fire that as well. I think they are broken already. Yeah, that unit is broken. Good. Run with the hero. Here is the infantry. Can't even get through the infantry now. It's very good for us. One thing. Why are these guys not firing? Fighting our infantry here. The trouble getting through the infantry. The sack is three hoppers, other spearmen. Cover are shaken. Broken. These guys are broken too. Final wave will fail. When are you killed? You killed 25% and lost 17%. Oh, they moved around with that cavalry unit. That wasn't good. They moved around. Might attack us from behind there. Oh, they're broken. Perfect. Despite all their numbers. An update will have a better morale. It's not okay when this many rout, 72. I think there are too many to rout. In the older version they do. Okay, so he charged again with the spearmen, the tree hoppers. Resakis. Now they're broken. Killed 7%, lost 20%. We lost one of the gunner posts there, probably due to their archers. It's better to lose a bunch of infantry units than to lose our important hero. Way more effective now when we had infantry there. Protecting our gunners. They could fire way more at the enemy. Way more volleys at the enemy. Managed to reach this part. We have soldiers. You've done well. Couldn't even breach the infantry. Here we have the Keatons. Mercenaries. Keaton Highwaymen mercenaries. But it's not over. Still have bird catchers, archers. They were fired at. Get way more long range units now too. Still have Helmasaur riders. Bit dangerous to be there. Hero, continue the battle. They broke finally. Good job, soldiers. We won again. The enemy is routing. They are fleeing. Good. This is the result I wanted. They were too strong and we didn't have infantry in the way. Let's move forward. Out of the way, too. Okay, what the fuck? Well, took it with a red shirt. They were the dead enemy troops and a bunch of dead allied troops too. They did kill a bunch of our took. They did lose a lot of units to our gunners and crossbowmen too. Lost a lot of Toke, that's fine. Didn't lose any of the Keaton Highwaymen, I think. This was an acceptable result. Kill 57%, 58%, 20% lost. On our side, they are fleeing the battlefield, so it also has to do with that. Lost a few pioneers as well. Probably all of them. Yeah, we lost all the pioneers. They were at the front. Or it might revolt, but at least we managed to destroy the Lizalfos force that could have taken the actress crew and killed Ashei otherwise. We hadn't reinforced it. Victory. Ashei had 2,249 men and took a Keaton's. Lost 382. Killed 216. Took 18 prisoners. We didn't kill that many. As far as I can see. Enemy had 575 men. We lost 238. Killed 426. They killed more. Borderguards killed 86. They did the best. Cannon did kill 27. Okay, it didn't do too well in the battle. Guess we'll